Alright, so for this video, we're gonna play Slice Master. Main reason I'm making the video is to upload something new to the page here. It was an ad in a game I was playing recently. We'll see how this goes. Alright, so obviously it looks pretty simple. Like tons of other games. I kinda screwed that up, apparently. This isn't exactly working out. Once it becomes full size, it just goes off of whenever random direction. Oh, we're picking up the scarf. In the video, it was actually the rolls. That's my confusion. And that's our first four stat. Let's see. Case capacity. Add wheel. With. Left blade. And there's another random ad. Alright, so we're back. Actually, let's see how much to get rid of ads. $6. Seems a little more pricey than I'd like, to be honest. So the side looks pretty ad heavy, just to pretty much get you to pay them that $6. The handling is pretty good though. I see I'm turning pretty well. And there's another owl. I probably don't have to pick off everything. She did say I can go to the next part, I think. I don't know, I'm kind of stubborn. Like, if I wasn't meant to pick it all off, then why is it all here? No. Alright, looks like I got everything. There's another random ad. Alright, and we're back. Now. $10 to upgrade to that. The LT is done, I don't really have to do it all. Let's see, we got 5,000. I almost don't even feel like bothering with the next level, but what the hell? They took my car for it. Booster drone. Oh, nice. Like how it just collects it and goes and turns it in for me. You can't drive off the edge, so that's a plus. Oh, accidentally hit the ad, sorry. Okie dokie, so we're back at it. Our magnet's pretty strong. That's cool. Oh. There's another. So you can say how the game works. To me, it feels a little bit boring. Not only that, with all the ads, it kind of ruins it. I don't know. We'll try that. I'll talk and show you guys later in another video. Maybe the next one. I don't really feel like playing this any longer, really. The ads ruin it. It's pretty slow. I'm actually just overall not enjoying it at all. So that's just on me. I don't know if anyone else finds this entertaining at all in any way, but just... And the game's just not for me.